It's weird.
Surprised that the doors are wide open here.
Careful about stuff, eh?
Oh, it's a bathroom. There's two showers there, and then those are all toilets. Mm-hmm.
Kitchen.
They still got all their appliances.
Yeah. I got a mouse nest in here.
Nasty.
Floor's kind of scary, isn't it?
I know. It's like all slanted over here. Rec room?
There's fucking tools in here and everything, man. Books there. That's cool. Well, organ. Lots of mold up there. More coffee? More tea?
Yeah, sure. Those buildings over there are for the kids.
Yep.
And that one over there might be for like the camp counselor or mm-hmm. something.
Bathroom's over there.
And then
there's a house there.
Bathroom.
There's a couple other houses we drove by, right?
Yeah.
It's fucking shit everywhere.
Oh, there's another bathroom.
I wonder what kind of critters make their home in here in the winter, probably. Well, somebody had some fun in here at some point in its life, eh? Found the kitchen.
Get there.
Look at the old record player.
Nice.
Kitchen?
Mm-hmm.
This one's a lot more destroyed than all the other ones, eh?
I know. There's a door through here, but there's no handle on it.
It just goes into like a lean-to. Nabob, 100% Colombian coffee there, if you're thirsty.
That's in the bathroom.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there's an upstairs.
Mm-hmm. God, the furniture's ancient in here. You gonna risk it?
Yeah, probably.
Alright, let's go. Ow! Glad I had my helmet on. Shit everywhere.
It's nasty.
Mm-hmm.
This carpet's ugly too. That giant lump under the carpet.
Why I'm going down there.
Why?
Because there's nothing there. Can't be able to go through the floor. It's probably not a basement anyway, it's just gonna be a crawl space or something.
Looks like there is a door here. But
probably, yeah. Yeah, see, there's the hole. Looks like somebody could be living in there. Want to go on the other side?
Sure.
Chairs, nicely, neatly packed, completely rotten because they've been there so long. A bike? Or chair?
Sure. I don't have a bike anymore.
There's a whole shitload of them in here.
Maybe they're from the camp. Yeah, because that's that door that I couldn't get open. It just leads out to here. Hmm.